is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring at a combined weight of 402 pounds, Tiger and Tyler Justice, the Lucha Dragon.
The combination of these two competitors looks nearly unstoppable.
There's no denying that this is a...
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 449 pounds, Scott Dawson and Dash Wilder, the Revival.
Man, the tag team scene has been on fire of late here in WWE. And I think we're about to see another hot one. The athleticism on display in this upcoming match is going to be unreal.
Thank you, everybody, for joining us for another week of NXT action. I'm Michael Cole, alongside my broadcast partner, Jerry the King Lawler.
Well, if this week is anything like last week's NXT, we're up for a heck of a night, Michael. This is going to be good.
That pain could be dull, aching, sharp, or stabbing. This might be a case of all of the above.
I agree. Dull, achy, sharp, and stabbing. Uh-oh, looks like this one's going out to the floor.
What was your first clue? Looks like he's starting to sweat now. And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
He's taking some offense. Well, he knew this was going to be a fight heading into this one.
Hang!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Back now inside the ring.
Seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
Here goes Dash Wilder.
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
Putting it all on the line.
That's the way it should be.
Seen him do that before. No chance to catch your breath. Stop after stop. Oh my God, his body's been through hell on his ribs. Now pour the brunt of the attack.
I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
What a counter that
splash.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Dash Wilder.
He's not looking like himself here. Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment, and it cost him.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
In off the tag is Scott Dawson.
See the results from that move.
Hold on to your seats. We have singles action coming up next.
I'm looking forward to it.
It's Sami Zayn
in a match I am sure we will not soon forget.
This is gonna be good.
And his opponent, from San Diego, California, weighing in at 216 pounds, Rage.
We have a big matchup here.
get one chance to make a good first impression when this entrance is doing just that.
Missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
He's just playing classic offense here.
Yeah, and that's when he's the most dangerous.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
How could Sami Zayn just dig deeper right now and find his way out of this one?
I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
Oh, man, he looked incredibly confident coming into this match. Now, not so much.
If everybody competed with the same level of respect we're seeing on display here, the locker room would be a much happier place.
Yeah, really happy.
Heads up! To take a chance like that. Do you know how badly he must want to win this? Boy, he just got laid out.
And here we see it from this angle.
Oh my gosh, looks even worse from here.
And this one's history. What a win.
Here's your winner, Rage.
Singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this one.
Oh, I'm not going to miss it.
It'll be Daniel Bryan in a match for the record books.
Oh, man, I can't wait to see these two go at it.
This guy certainly has his game face on. Beating him tonight is not going to be easy.
It's never easy.
Suva, Fiji, weighing in at 226 pounds, Bad Boy.
The anticipation for the singles match has this capacity crowd on its feet.
I'm still sitting, but I will stand up.
His eyes tell the story of a man determined to win here tonight.
He's not determined to win, stay on.
Thank you for choosing to spend your evening with us. I'm Mike McCoy alongside, as always, Jerry the King Lawler.
And I can't think of another place I'd rather be, Michael. This is going to be good.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Let's briefly talk about Daniel Bryan. In a business where backstabbing isn't all that uncommon, it's refreshing to see a superstar as respectful as him.
It's Daniel Bryan's resiliency that impresses me the most, Michael. It doesn't matter how many times he's down and out, he always finds a way to fight his way back to the top.
Well, nobody in that ring has any quit in them. And that means this could be a long and drawn-out affair. And that's just the way I like it.
Now back to the ring. It's a perfectly executed dive.
He's starting to feel it here. But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point. I have never, in all my years in this business, seen a crowd react to a figure like they do Daniel Bryan. I mean, thunderous chants of yes, yes, yes. And now we have an entire movement on our hands here. It's called the Yes Movement, and it's unbelievable. Oh, my gosh.
Here's Bryan.
Oh,
he's, look out.
Now that's putting your body on the line. Oh, risky move right there, Cole.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. Nice reversal there.
Can you talk before about Daniel Bryan's amazing response from crowds all over the world? And, well, I'm not as old as you, but I'm going to say the same thing. In all my years in this great business, calling action here in WWE since the late 1990s, I've never seen anything like the response Daniel Bryan receives from fans. There's nothing like it.
Wow, here we see it from this angle.
Looking at it here.
I think this is it.
It's all over. That's the final elimination.
Here's your winner, Bad Boy.
He gets a victory.
Up next, I expect things to get completely out of control.
You wouldn't have it any other way.
We have Finn Balor in a match of epic proportions.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
We're finally going to see which one of these two is the superior competitor.
What a night, ladies and gentlemen, that we have in store for you tonight. I'm Michael Cole, alongside the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And you know, Michael, I've been looking forward to this night for a very long time. Let's get it on. We're starting things off strong tonight. I think some rain actually came down with that moonsault.
Type of move that sends a message to an opponent.
Yeah, and that's a message you don't want to receive.
I don't think there's an area on that back that's not suffering right now.
Yeah, when he wakes up in the morning, the only thing on his body that's not going to hurt is his pajamas. Big drop kick. He's down.
Not looking great for Finn Balor. He's really going to need to create some space for himself.
Michael, we're going to see what this guy is made of.
Well, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
Using the steps as a weapon.
Oh, man, someone's got two steps still being used to tenderize their opponent.
Oh, you felt that go right through the body. You may not agree with this form of attack, but it's very smart. Now, time will tell if that'll be enough to win the match.
Back in the ring now.
And he gets out of the way. Your face. No need to stay in the ring when there are no countouts, right, Cole?
Yeah, of course. You can stay out there as long as you want.
Just don't get too close to us.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Oh, watch out. Two major blows with that weapon did significant damage. If this isn't enough to win the match, I don't want to know what's going to happen next. What an attack. Take it from me, there's never a good place or a good time to get hit. WWE's not like other sports where you call a timeout after a major hit. The match goes on.
Oh, did you hear the impact? He's showing no signs of letting up. His body has to be broken right now.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody hit that time.
Uh-huh.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've
got. Oh, man! That's it! Did you hear that? I'm just glad I didn't feel it. Just taken so much out of this guy. He's the, oh man, did you hear that? Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
Somehow he's kicking into another gear here tonight.
Watching it again.
Ouch!
His shoulders are down.